Before you begin, remove the access panel, the front bezel, the M.2 solid-state drive if installed, the SD card reader board, and the USB-C board. Removal. Rotate the drive's cage in an upward position. Disconnect the front audio cable from the motherboard. Disconnect the power button cable from the motherboard. Disconnect the front USB cable from the motherboard. Remove the front audio cable and the power button cable from the routing channel on the chassis. Remove the Torx T15 screw that secures the front I/O assembly to the front of the chassis. Pull the front I/O assembly out of the chassis, guiding the USB cable, the audio cable, and the power button cable out of the opening on the chassis. Replacement. Guide the USB cable, power button cable, the audio cable into the opening on the chassis. Slide the front I/O assembly onto the opening on the chassis so it aligns with the screws on the chassis and push down until it is fully seated. Replace the Torx T15 screw to secure the front I/O assembly to the front of the chassis. Route the audio cable and the power button cable through the routing channel on the chassis. Connect the front USB cable to the motherboard. Connect the power button cable to the motherboard. Connect the front audio cable to the motherboard. Rotate the drive's cage to the downward position.